March 19th, 2012. Just showing you what's up here in Erie, Pennsylvania.